The wife of the president and her entourage was received at the Malam Aminu Kano International Airport by the governor of Kano State, Abdullahi Umar Genduji, alongside his wife, Dr. Hafsat, and proceeded to Nasarawa GRA, the residence of the deceased. While at the residence, Ms. Buhari expressed her condolence to the wife of the late Air Vice Marshal Mukhtar Muhammad Hajarabi and other family members, and prayed to God to grant him eternal rest and give the family the fortitude to bear the loss. Prayer was offered by the members of her entourage.
He was a leader, he was a mentor, and he always believed in one Nigeria.
The death of our dear father must have been a very heavy blow to the family.
It's very painful. It's a very sad moment. I ask that God